Hello, YouTube. Just taking a quick look at this new bowler for bikepacking forks. Found this on Aliexpress. I think it was a total of £38 delivered. It come pretty quick, actually, quicker than most things. Maybe 8 or 9 days, I think it took to arrive. But yeah. Comes with a 7 litre bag, waterproof. It is actually pretty lined. I've sort of forced air into it and rolled it down, and it does seem to be fairly airtight. The cage comes with these three mounts on the back, like a zip tie type thing, that you tighten with an Allen key. They seem fairly good quality, actually. You know, sometimes you do wonder what you're actually getting from AliExpress. I've had one or two bits, but yeah, they don't actually seem too bad. I had a look on YouTube when I was thinking about ordering these, and there wasn't anything on there. Oh, and when you go on AliExpress, they do have a short video, and it sort of shows you somebody standing on this, which I definitely wouldn't recommend. But yeah, it does seem to be reasonably good quality. You get an extra zip tie type thing for your fork, an Allen key, and a couple of straps. It comes, I bought the two of them, that is. I got two, one for each side. Packaging's pretty good. Like I say, I have bought one or two things from AliExpress and can't really say I've had bad dealings with them. I know everyone's different. But yeah, for £38 delivered, I don't think it's too bad. I think it's worth a chance. But I may do a video once I've installed and put a bit of weight on them, see how they actually go. But overall, first impressions are good. Hopefully this might help somebody out if they're thinking about the same sort of thing. But yeah, take a look. Cheers, bye.